annual fiesta, the hottest party in town. Woo!
First Friday party?
Yeah, yeah, for sure. It's always fun here.
Great. What is your name?
My name is Daishi Tanabe. I just like that there are lots of different dance floors, different kinds of dance. Like, if you don't like a certain song, you can go to the next one. There are lots of different kinds of dance too, like salsa, merengue, bachata. You can dance everything. It's fun.
Did you have a fun time tonight?
Oh, it's awesome. Yeah. People are just wonderful dancing, very sexy, very nice, very smooth. Just get out there, have fun. Just get all you got. Just who cares what people think? Just do
it. That's right. I know that you're a huge fan of the Triangle Fiesta parties. Why do you, like, what makes them special?
Well, just the atmosphere, everybody just, you know, not caring. You know, there's Red Room on Thursdays, every first Friday of the month here in Spice Street. There's lots of different places to go, and there's always wonderful people to dance with. It's the best.
And what about the most beautiful women? Where can you find them?
Well, there's one right here.
We're here on this first Friday of the month, August 2008, in Chapel Hill at Spice Street. The end of the Triangle Fiesta party this evening. We're here with the man responsible for this amazing event, Herman Garcia. Hello.
Hello, how are you doing?
I'm doing great, thank you. So the central theme tonight when we were going around talking to people about the party was that everybody seemed to say that they felt like these parties are a lot more classy than some of the other parties out there. What do you think that it is about these parties that you throw that sets them apart from other parties?
Well, first of all, I could proudly say that I'm one of the few promoters in the area that have a full staff. I have probably around 30 people working for me for just this event. Second of all, we have a more strict dress code.
A lot of the guys mentioned that there are very beautiful Latin women that come to your parties. What do you think that you do special that attracts so many gorgeous women?
Well, like I said, just the fact that the event, you know, holds a certain class, women, you know, tend to want to come more. I hear a lot of girls, they plan to come to this event. They, you know, it's like the once a month event, and they're like, you know, they go and buy their dress, and you know, this it's like this whole energy, it's built around the event.
So, and a couple of guys mentioned about your new Rolls Royce. Tell me about that.
Oh, I know. We just started a new company together with my partner. He's not here right now, but Dionysius. We started Posh Limousines, and which is the first exotic limousine company in Raleigh, and we're proud of that. So we have the Rolls-Royce Phantom. We're getting ready to get the Bentley Arnage. We have a Land Rover and, you know, of course, our beautiful Ferrari.
All right, and then, of course, finally, I gotta ask, what's up for next month, for September First Friday party?
Oh, next month, September, is the best party of the year. It's pretty much a back-to-school. The whole, you know, UNC students are back in town. And we're going to have a lot of surprises. I'll give you a little information. We're going to have a singer. We're going to have two performers. One of them, which everybody always loves, is the Brazilian Batucada. And then we're having, it's going to be our second red carpet. We did a red carpet in May, and it was pretty successful. People liked it. So we're doing a red carpet. And we're going to have a lot of promoters, dancers. I mean, it's going to be wild.
Yeah, well, your parties are already legendary in the area. So thanks so much, Herman. We'll see you next month.
All right.
All right.